The Marshall Tucker Band in a classic radio concert recorded on June 19th of 1973.
Thank you very much. The song on the album called Hillbilly Band. Country guitar. Appreciate it. This is a little song on a new album coming out. It's called Another Cruel Love. It's passing me by. This little song is on the album, a little hot tune. It's called Take the Highway. Thank you very much. I'd like to take a minute here to introduce the Marshall Tucker Band to all the people here and to those out there that can't even see in here. On saxophone, flute, vocals, I got Mr. Jerry Eubanks. All right. And in the rhythm section, rhythm guitar, we got KG, George McCorkle. Playing drums, my brother Paul Riddle. Lead vocals, we got Mr. Doug Gray. Lead guitar and vocals and pedal steel is my brother Toy Caldwell. And I'm his brother Tommy Caldwell. All right. We got a little song here. This is one on a single on the album. It's called Can't You See What That Woman's Doing to Me?
Yeah, country blues thing.
Do a little tune here. A little country song. It's a song called I See You Later, I'm Gone.
Thinking about the way you've been doing me. welcome back. We're live and in stereo and cooking from the Ultrasonic Recording Studios with the Marshall Tucker Band. Hey, Tommy.
Yeah, bud.
There's one thing I really couldn't help but noticing when you introduced everybody, that there's no Marshall and certainly no Tuckers around here.
No.
What is that? What is Marshall Tucker?
That's just the name we came up with this band. Yeah. How's that sound?
That sounds great. What about that? That story I've heard about a record company and a record store down in South Carolina somewhere.
Yeah,
completely.
There's an old blind dude who tuned pianos, and his name was Marshall Tucker, but it kind of came around to being that name. We didn't name the band after him, but you know, we just kind of liked that name.
It works.
And stuck with it.
It works. Speaking of working, you've been touring with the Allman Brothers?
Yeah, we played with them the last few weeks. We're going Friday night. I don't know exactly where. Yeah,
where?
Yeah, Sarasota Springs. And then Saturday we were in Connecticut with them. And I don't know after that.
You just finished a week in New York? King's Castaways, right?
Yeah.
Is that where it was?
Yeah.
How do you like New York?
I don't know. No comment.
Ain't seen no tomato plants, that's for sure.
What's that?
Haven't seen no tomato plants growing out there, that's for sure.
You haven't seen my garden out in, but that's another story. That's another garden. Why don't we get back to it, all right? Some live music from Hempstead. Marshall Tucker Band.
Thank you. This is a little song on our second album. Oh, by the way, we have our second album coming out September, maybe October sometime. So everybody be looking out for it. It's a song called You Ain't Foolin' Me. very much. You think? This little song on the album, gonna get everybody shaking. It's called Ramblin' on My Mind.
I got rambling, that's on my mind.
one more tune here, and I'm going to have to leave you. We've had a great time today. I'm going to feature my brother Toy on this one. It's an old B.B. King song. It's called Every Day I Sing the Blues.
Down around Macon, Georgia, everybody's trying to play the blues alive. We're going to pick a little bit for you.
Pecker Band. Can you believe that? The Marshall Tucker Band. Troy Caldwell, lead guitar. Tommy Caldwell. George. Paul Riddle. Doug Gray. And Jerry Eubanks on sax. The Marshall Tucker Band.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it. See you. Thank you. We're going to do a little song here on her second album. It's called Now She's Gone. Hope you dig it.
Yeah.
back to Pepper Band. Just incredible. Marshall Tucker Band.
At 92.7 FM, WLIR Garden City.